This is the paddle that killed your dad's bike too.
Anyway. So going out the bottom of the muddy pit again.
Taught me be myself, that was great advice. You ain't never care about who I'm gonna be, cause you just always saw the fire that was under me. I remember Cuddy, I remember Blessed. When you play that song, I was so depressed. Really pulled me back, things could be worse. You the only person talked to didn't sound rehearsed. But now that you gone, had to make all these songs. Act like I ain't give a fuck and act like ain't nothing wrong. Cause all that happy shit sell and all this other shit don't. And in the back of every thought I have, I'm scared I'm still broke. But fuck it, rather get it out than get a check for some fake shit. No, nobody gon' be proud, don't even think that I'll make it. If I'm living on the couch, at least I'm not on the pavement. If you still up in the crowd, could give a fuck if I'm famous. All my teachers kicked me out and told me stop being loud. Sniffing Whitney, Chris and Brown, go tell them look at me now. Cause I'm a product of myself and I'm about halfway there. Before you judge me, better go and take a look in that mirror. Let's say, never live the day if you just worry about the days of coming. Never seize the night unless you got a new Marcellus. Bumping through my own horn, save my money, man, they gotta love it. Took a chance on building up these walls, call that Donnie Trump.
Stay on my mind, they all just said that it get better with time. It's not about love no more, say. I've been feeling so numb, no more pain. Can't get it out my head, it's no one's fault. The light don't shine without a little bit of dark. I've been living everything that we dreamed of. We was walking down the road and that day, no. Get it out my head, stay on my mind. They all just said that it get better with time. It's not about love no more, say. I've been feeling so numb, no more pain. Get it out my head, it's no one's fault. The light don't shine without a little bit of dark. I've been living everything that we dreamed of. We was walking down the road and that day, no.
Perfect, so now I can take him with me, not leave him at the house, so I don't have to worry about him tearing everything up. His name's Chris, and he's a good cat. He's coming around.
There's a lot of questions that I have about the past. And I don't wanna hear it from a human. You made it, so you're the last person that I'm ever gonna ask. Tell me what's real, tell me what's fake. Why is everything about you a debate? What's the point of love? Every time I showed it I was broken and it's forced me just to only wanna hate. Why is it only one you but multiple religions? Why does every conversation end in a division? Why does everybody wanna tell us how to live but they won't listen to the same damn message that they give? Tell me how to feel, tell me what's wrong. like a book that they've been judging by a cover, but I've never took the time to fucking read this shit. I remember telling you my goals and my dreams, but you didn't even answer, so I guess you didn't believe in it. I remember sitting with a gun to my head trying to ask you for some help, but I guess you didn't believe it. I don't want religion, I need that spirituality. I don't want a church, I need people to call a family. I don't want to tell my sins to another sinner just because he's got a role when you went to some academy. I don't want to read it in the book, I want to hear it from you. Don't want to learn it in my school because they hiding the truth. Don't want to talk about it to another fucking human being, and that's the only reason that I even step in this book.
Yeah, it's fucked.
Yeah, we did the whole track in
this. Yeah, it's insane. I stuck it midway.
That bazooki is shitting. We did the whole track.
That's what I'm trying to tell him.
Yeah,
except for you wrecked your bumper.
And the Vinara. And there's a Sierra. The
yeah, these things
shitting. Those other guys for $1,000 for 10 months rego, I bought this stuff for.
Was it? $1,000?
Yeah, 10 months rego. One fuel injector too.
Stolen.
Yeah, this is a.
Oh, lucky.
Huh?
Lucky.
Mm.
This is the paddle that killed your dad's bike too.
Did it really?
The yeah. XR.
But I think it was...
yeah, it was over there.
It was that same truck.
One thing about music, when it hits you, feel no pain. And I swear I got that shit that make these bitches go insane. So they tell me that they love me, I know better than that. It's just game, it's just what comes with the fame. And I'm ready for that.